First stop's the new Pheasant's Nest Cafe and Servo. Very nice. For, of course, coffee. Let's park over there with my friends. Actually, no friends. Might do a quick check of the trailer wheel bearings. See how they feel. Lukewarm. After an hour and a half of running, that's not bad. Yep, that one feels the same. Good to go. Back on the road. Run. There's a big accident down here. It looks like about an hour delay on the freeway, so. Trucks as far as you can see. In the front and over there in the mirror. Long way back. Big queue. Welcome to Victoria. We have crossed the border. The train on the train track. We're here. Oh, yeah. Anywhere you like, well, look at it. Oh, there's a caravan down there. There's someone down there. I think we're at the end of the, end of the line. Are there people down there? Oh, yeah. Yep. Looks like you just go here wherever you like. Go fishing. Don't think I'll have time for that. It's like 7 o'clock at night. I haven't even set up yet. This looks like the nice little spot down there. This looks more like it. Maybe we'll go in here. Hey, there's a swing there. Swing. Okay, go and see if she's for level. Tonight's camp spot. Free camp. Rubbed off wiki camps. I'll get the name and post up something island it's called. Gonna be tough. That's an island across there, believe it or not. There's one other person way down the end there. I guess this is what you get when you come during the week. Beautiful. And that is how you go fishing, people. And for dessert, we're gonna have frozen yogurt.
strawberry and vanilla. Yummo.
Starlink is connected and active. Not sure if you can hear that, but I've got the gas heater on. Heating up the hot water, have a shower. So here we have a bottle, a nice bottle of DIN 619 Cab Sav from Crusader Caravans. Isn't that very nice of them?
So we can get the cork out.
It's coming. Wait for it.
Yes!
Let's need to let it breathe. Okay.
Yep, that's a nice drop.
Magic sunrise, look at that. Okay, left camp at just after 7 a.m. Heading for Junius Monkey Bay, somewhere over that way. That was a great little camp spot down there. Just coming into Morgan. Pretty sure there's a bakery up here on the right that does nice coffee. Well, it does coffee anyway. Eight 8:30 in the morning. Good time for a coffee. School zone. There you go. Oh, there's the bakery there on that corner. Look at that. And it's open. Ooh. Lock it in. Back on the road. Just left Morgan, got a nice coffee. Recommend that bakery, got some nice stuff in there. How different is the weather? First night at Wagga Wagga, it was 36 degrees, hot. Today, I'm looking at 17 degrees at the moment. I'm really looking for my jumper. But it's beautiful. Any day, night at work's a good day. Nice roads. 110, yeah, we can do 110 now. We're not in New South Wales. Does it quite easy. like a bit of roadkill up here. Try and straddle it. Yep. Only 725 kilometres to go. That's if I get to Smoky Bay today. I don't know if I'll get there. Not in a hurry. Beautiful roads in South Australia, look at this. As you can see, the original clamp thread had been overstressed. So, just cruising along, and suddenly there's a pop under the bonnet, and lack of power, and that's the reason. Looks like the turbo hose has blown off. So it should be a simple-ish fix. Might have to get some better clamps. Yep, good spot to break down. But looks like I'll be able to fix it pretty quickly. Turbo hose blew off. Job done. Back on. Good as new. All clamped up. There we go. Okay. I think I might look into some better clamps. Well, that didn't last long. 1 minute down the road and popped off again. Brand new intercooler hose fitted, heavy duty clamps from Toyota. They actually sell heavy duty clamps, look at that. Get in focus. It's actually howling a gale here, sorry about the wind noise. We're in a 110 speed limit on the highway. Someone's let the cattle out. Jeez, they're just wandering across the road like they own the place. How is that a good idea to have them wandering around out here? To get overtaken. Happening and the car goes around too. I'm only doing 90 at the moment, strong headwind. Head crosswind it is. So I'm just in fourth gear, 2200, sitting on 90 kilometres an hour. But the truckies, obviously, they're on a time frame, they're working, so they've got to sit on 100 exactly. Let them round. Well, looks like the rain's starting. At least I won't have to put a tent up. That's a plus. Settled in, the road's wet. Wet camp tonight. Don't even know where that'll be yet. There's a few trucks. Just a few trucks. Oh, and more roadworks. Oh, that was very short roadworks. Ended already. Just turned onto a dirt road of all things. Heading for a Wiki Camps camp. It's 7:15 at night. Dark very soon. Hopefully Google Maps has taken me to the right place. Turn right, head towards this big mountain. Bluff Road. Ooh. Right, this is a real track. Getting narrower. Haven't seen any turnaround bays yet, so keep going. There's a lot of paddocks on both sides. It looks like the no man's land between the paddocks here. rule says to keep going.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead.